What he was selling to me in the car here is that he wanted to figure out how to be better player versus player, and he felt like Mario was excelled at that, which I believe is true too. No character bias, and he said he wanted to do Cloud because he felt Cloud was really good. It was player versus player.
Yeah.
He's been saying he's been practicing it, so.
Ooh, what a clip!
He's getting Shiny's very good.
Shiny does know this matchup, so that's gonna definitely play into his favor.
The pullback from the four smash.
Amazing spacing with the narrow shield. Alright. Good damage. He goes for the crazy forward air.
I also told Aaron he needs to be more nutty in his gameplay, so maybe that's why he's going Mario.
I mean, Mario is a crazy ass character, so.
I just told him he needs to, like, just do more wild things and he can get quick kills.
Blackout versus an optimal on stream.
Very smart of not doing that. I feel like I felt like Shiny was kind of waiting for the upper.
That's how I usually get a lot of the confirms that in our usually.
Yeah, it's up B.
Good up B, but he's right tech. Shiny is the best tagger I've ever seen. Here, what anybody says, he is amazing. Great air dodge to get away from that back air. Beer versus for stage position. Up smash is not gonna kill. He falls out. Yeah. Good grab.
How do you feel Mario should be close enough to stock and slam?
Just be careful with these backers. I'll smash if it's open, but don't start throwing it out like crazy.
And as far as edge guards, you want to force him low and then try to stage spike him?
You gotta be really careful with smash.
Now he's in a bad position.
You gotta be patient.
Down throw up air? Oh, down throw up B. That's a lot of damage.
That's all he can get from
He couldn't have got up air.
Okay, he didn't have enough
room. Right, to run off.
And it was really close to him.
He's just up smashing away, but he's gonna take a lot. Very close.
No one likes him.
Look at Zero.
He's kind of waiting. It was smart not to slow up the back throw.
He's got a lot of damage, but there's also a lot of resistance. Yeah,
good clip of the toe. Gone with the steel toe boot, sending him off the top of this guy.
I like normals in there against this character a lot. Just be patient instead of just throwing out a bunch of strong hitboxes.
He needs to stop taking damage because.
Just kind of normal buttons, just like light ones.
Trust me, go ahead. It's really nice when you land at Lucario's up early. It feels really good.
Yeah,
I'm sure.
Especially with Mario, you know, you're early.
Reading someone like a top player like Shiny.
It's doable.
It's doable.
I usually do it when he's always on stage or from English.
Yeah, because that's when he has the least amount of options.
Yeah.
Nice up tilt. Good back airs. He's gonna tech chase. Yep. Good tech chase. Three up airs is good damage.
Yeah, he's evened up the percent pretty good.
Ooh, back air. That was really sad. That almost killed.
Alright,
he is in like a back air percentage and he's about to be in like maybe 10 more percentage. He's gonna be in up air. Up air is gonna kill.
That's a problem.
He tried to jump out. Should've just waited and air dodged.
Do you guys think we're gonna see a character switch?
Evil switch. It'd be smart. It's not like that Toronto's bad, it's just it takes a second to, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Set your Mario's settings to shine.
Yeah.
I was saying, alright. I wonder where we'll go. Probably Townsend's box to smash. Oh, yeah.
That's interesting. The call outs. The commentator cards. Knowing exactly. He's got the reads and he's not even playing.
I personally like green lamps, but I mean.
We know you do. That was a great
I love triplats.
Same here.
Because I know a lot of people in Smash 4 don't, so I'm just like, well.
You kill a lot earlier with that.
I'm more okay with it, with not having platforms in this game.
So that's probably what you think about is how fast can I kill off the side.
Wait, what am I looking to do to kill? What advantages do I have in this game? Combo ability and
for those of you still in the venue, every set
giving Shiny less room to go
above
is really good. That's why Town and City and Smash 4 and that's why you always ban Town and City. You can't go.
tendency. He gets
in there. He's going to take it. That was such a great drop zone.
That was so good. And this is a best of five, right?
Yes.
Okay. You think he's going to switch?
Crazy forward air.
Yeah, trying to get a nutty forward air out there.
Just waits for him. His patience is really good. He's dancing around his shields.
Yeah. Oh, and he waits for it back.
Not yet.
The platform was not his friend.
Get out of his head, Charles.
I like the idea right there.
He wouldn't have hit it. Yeah. Even with the DIA.
Fair? Oh, near down smash. He was connecting.
Yeah, and he got the good punish.
It doesn't even face backwards. He gets him with a forward face. I really don't want to do that.
Ooh. I like it.
It's a through loop. Mario combos?
Down throw.
He likes the upshot out of down throw.
It's easier. It's not as much damage, but it's easier.
He's been playing Mario since he... I know. He's been playing Mario a lot, like, lately.
Almost had the air dodge read.
This is when it starts changing. When he starts getting this rage, this matchup is an entirely different matchup.
It's like a whole different character.
Yeah, his like normal start being your normal.
You really have to be cognizant.
Oh, alright, nice back here.
Clutch air punch.
Pretty smart. I feel like he's winning neutral.
I like aggressively attacking. Oh, no. That was an interesting idea. Nice roll in. He would have died if he got caught there. He's gonna land right on him.
Up smash is gonna kill it.
There it is.
He's gonna cure point jumps. Nice. You got comeback.
I keep forgetting. I'll do one and one.
We're too invested in this game, dude. It's nice.
All right, so we all know where Shiny's going, unless he bans FD. We're going.
No, the whole battle for him doesn't ban it.
What? Oh, he's switching to Cloud.
See, I told you he's been playing Mario Cloud.
Do you think this is because we're going to a Mega Wrecking Crew?
Yeah.
I knew it, yeah.
He's not going to
be I'm about to win the deck.
Let's go, dude.
Alright, let's see. I like this pick. I absolutely hate Sage against him with Mario. It's so annoying.
Is this 10 point toss or carrot? Just running away charging.
Alright.
Low-key, no shades. A little bit of fun. Let's see. He's doing good, just kind of boxing him out, just like waiting it out. But we don't. It's a lot more patient game.
Great pivot grab.
Mario.
Upper's gonna.
Ooh, and a good auto cancel.
Yeah, he just
Air Sadie.
Take him in for an airplane ride, dude.
Gets in the search now.
Oh no, he has the log.
And that's why he went here.
He went back to ledge for some reason. Yeah, that's why he loves the stage. It used to be duck hunt every time. But no more duck hunt.
Oh my gosh, the read. If Tyson takes his socks, he's gonna have a
back air will probably kill. Up air is pretty close to killing. You think up air will kill now? Just goes straight down.
It was a very smart choice. Let's see. He reverses. He gets caught by the limit.
Super dead. All right.
No Diaz gonna save
now. Back air.
This is where it gets hard. Yeah. Can you taste the ice dog?
Up air is not gonna kill. Back air might kill now. Maybe. It's gonna be. Well,
even then, it's so weak.
Yeah.
It's not even guaranteed if it kills now.
Well, I like that.
Oh, damn it, man. That hurts. That's so unfortunate to see. You almost never see MSD either.
I'm mad. I'm so mad right now. Wait, no.
Yes, player two.
Oh, player two. Okay, you got it. I thought that was player two. Good call. Thanks for that.
Definitely.
Did he give him that?
There
you go. Did you switch Mark?
Nope. You choose. You choose the safety.
I've actually never seen his Cloud in singles. This should be
interesting. He's a lot more. Patient spacing aggressive kind of game. Like, I don't know how to say it, but
I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. I'm just curious to see how he handles being like disadvantaged off stage.
Yeah,
probably he hasn't been in disadvantage very often yet.
Exactly.
Well, then it makes it even better.
He had the read.
Right.
Yeah.
Here we go. Nice back here.
Right. So we got limit.
Damage.
This is your
lots of damage.
He's holding until he gets to the position. or a strong.
He's a guaranteed kind of player.
Much of a tweet, though.
He's not a pony toss.
So pretty much he's doing it.
Oh, pony toss lets him
fortunate.
Pony toss lets him fly.
Well, no, tweet literally just holds it now. And it's ridiculous. I mean,
it's because it's better.
You get your updated stats, and then you can recover.
You're a better character, yeah.
Yeah.
You're better than how good you already were.
Exactly. You can go out for edge guards as far as you want because you can recover with climb as it's
amazing. He usually gets a one a game. He's not going to miss, like, every one of those. Yeah.
Ooh.
Just 13 straight off that slightly charged.
Ooh.
He limit charges when it's convenient, but...
Yeah, but not like he's not doing it when it's a bad idea. That would be so much damage.
So much damage.
Nice. I like the idea, because it looked like he was going to run forward.
That's gonna really hurt.
And now he's in a bad spot. Oh, he's
sweeping. If he doesn't sweep spot once, he's gonna get hit by
a shadow ball.
A shadow ball, and it's gonna probably kill him.
Oh, he almost has really bad.
Back air will definitely kill.
Yeah, that's looking like hurt
right now. Kill.
That is not the limit.
What's he looking for? Side view kill. And that's it.
Down, one hit down here to side.
That's a side.
That's not
it. Jake knows his stuff. We're going to game five. This has been the quickest five-game set. They've been destroying each other.
They are brawling. They are fighting. They are not letting each other breathe.
That's like ridiculous.
But at the same time, they're also really respecting each other.
He goes back to Mario.
So he's going back to Mario.
Which means we're going to go.
He hasn't played Q-Tens or Mark at all.
Well, Sheik Lucario.
I've never seen this. I don't think I've ever seen Jake play a game on Titan City before.
Really?
He doesn't.
What do you think he banned?
I don't know.
Why what?
Maybe Dreamlands. I don't know.
You never seen him play
Yeah. What's up?
You've never seen him play on Titan City?
No, because he's dying early. He doesn't want to die early with Lucario. I mean, obviously he can kill way earlier.
It's a good start for Jake. Versace, Silva
versus Boop on dive game.
Time to push back game.
Okay, here we go. Size chance.
Oh, and he only gets a couple.
Sometimes you want to end early to keep going.
Yeah.
He's a walk sword. I love it.
Definitely trying to get in his head right now.
That should have grabbed. Oh,
the pivot grab.
Sick. All right, here we go.
Presence of mind, very nice.
Get back on stage, back air.
Trying to get that dash attack kind of cheese. That two frame.
Pleasure to see you.
See you later, dude.
See you around here.
Nice to see you.
Let's see what he's gonna do. Tries to catch him with the up air, clips him with a soft hit back air.
Yeah, and he's dead.
Oh, but they're both dead?
No.
Oh! Yeah, he just has too much rage to not do that.
Yeah, whenever you do the forward air, right away,
you're gonna die.
Like, you can do it, almost frame perfect, right after you leave the ledge, you can use your limbs, so that's a fast one, but he did it a little too late.
Yeah, I noticed it was pretty late.
Nice up smash, dude.
Catches him. Good anti-air.
Yeah, he just started walking and then turned around.
That's one thing Taiza is really good at, is catching landings with this character.
I've actually never played as Mario, so...
Ooh, jumps out of it.
He's not good on this. Oh, maybe he is. All right. Nice nair. Keeps it going. He can down air, but not now. Nice. Another grab now. Got the weak back here. I like the down air there.
That was nice. Really good down air. Wow.
Ooh, another grab.
He
read the roll.
No jab block, though.
That was going to be a force.
I think the jab block would have been it, wouldn't it?
Yeah, that would have ended his life right there. But I like the regain. I don't think he recognized it until it was too late, so that was the best choice. He's not going to get the roll for Shiny. Shiny's not a roller.
No, I know. Shiny's also one of the better people at punishing rolls.
Yes.
I know, hands on from Melee.
I'll try to get an up smash. I like that.
Good idea.
All right, it's getting really close.
Yep.
He is an extra firm away, and that's an up smash away from kill.
Oh!
No, he's not up there yet.
I know, but now he's in that percent where he's pretty much going to die.
He jumps right over it. That's a problem.
Oh, and he rolls out of it.
Like, it's just so, like, either you get the grab and win, or you deal percent right there. That's ridiculous.
He's got a fully charged aura ball.
He wanted that. He wanted it so bad, dude. He's just staring there.
What an up smash.
Game 5. Oh, that was so tense. Oh.
Tyson clutches it out, but it's good to see.
Oh, that was so... That was a good read.